The Murray River has been presented to the Australian public as a river in crisis.
I didn't actually understand the depths of the misinformation.
In my view, the 2007 Water Act was an abomination.
I think it was a Mark Twain quote that whiskey's for drinking and water's for fighting over.
It will be bordering on catastrophic for us. You're flooding their farm, you're flooding their business.
It was like putting together a jigsaw puzzle.